If you have Hashimoto's thyroiditis and you also have fatigue and weight issues and your thyroid is out of balance, perhaps your other hormones are out of balance, one of the biggest aspects of your restoration is going to be the food that you are putting into yourself on a day-to-day basis. So today, we are going to be making an amazing, delicious smoothie that you can have for lunch to help you with your restoration. Ready? Let's get started. Hey there, I'm Julia Tabat, Certified Holistic Nutritionist at rawsomehealthy.com, helping you create healthy hormones, healthy body, and the life of your dreams naturally. Before we dive into our recipe video today, remember to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to always stay up to date with our latest videos. Yeah, you being able to send Hashimoto's into remission will take a variety of steps, and these steps will need to help you cleanse your liver and rebuild the health of your gut and address other hormonal imbalances and fatigue. So one of the first steps that you need to make to get there is to change your nutrition. And when I switched to plant foods lifestyle, that really helped me regain my energy and start feeling better and start moving my body more. So let me show you ingredients, very simple ingredients for an amazing green smoothie that you can have for lunch. And by the way, I've been on this lifestyle for 11 years myself, high in raw foods, plant foods, low in fat. And I love having banana smoothies for lunch because they're so simple. They supply you with enough calories, certainly enough calories, and give you that energy boost. And you can also pack them with nutrients like minerals from greens and great antioxidants from berries. And of course, some healthy fats like chia seeds and Brazil nuts. Selenium is very important for your thyroid, and chia seeds, omega-3, which is also very important in helping you address inflammation. So the ingredients are super simple. I'm going to use 5 ripe bananas. And I know you might go, that is so much sugar, you have 5 bananas. Well, actually no, because it's healthy fruit sugar. So it's whole sugar combined with fiber, combined with all the nutrients. And I'm not putting a bag of sugar in the smoothie. I'm putting healthy fruit sugar in there. And I'm going to use 1 cup of blueberries, and then I'm going to use lettuce and celery. So I've got 3.5 celery sticks. Amazing natural source of sodium. Yeah, so very good for your adrenal glands, helping you rebuild your adrenal health. And lettuce, again, great for minerals, very good for minerals. And all these foods are amazing for helping you detoxify your body and helping you rebuild the health of your liver. So liver is a very, very important organ when it comes to your hormones and when it comes to your thyroid health, because that's where T4 gets converted into T3. So it needs to function at its optimum. So I've got about 1/2 cup of water in here, and feel free to put coconut water if you like. So it's going to be delicious as well. And I'm just going to drop bananas in the jug. So I know that you might say, well, you know, 5 bananas is too much for me. I'm a small female. You know, you need to know how many calories you need to consume on a day-to-day basis. And the thing is, if you undereat, then you'll have energy issues, so you won't feel good. If you overeat, you'll put on weight, which I'm sure you don't want to do. So you need to, when we work with our clients, we help them understand how much they need to eat for their optimal health and exactly what they need to eat. Because when it comes to Hashimoto's, I know a lot of people can suffer from intolerances. So you might be intolerant to nightshades, for example, or histamines, and all these things need to be considered when creating your personalized meal plan. So you might need to eat fewer than 5 bananas or more than 5 bananas if you are like, you know, Julia, I'm an athlete, I train for 2 to 3 hours a day. Well, then obviously you'll need to eat more calories and you'll need to eat more fruit in your diet. So we've got the bananas here. You can see I've got the jug full. I'm gonna drop berries in there, so delicious. Blueberries are so amazing for your health. And let's put some chia seeds and a Brazil nut. And again, you want to make sure that you're not overeating on fats, and certainly not overeating on omega-6 fats, because that can create inflammation in the body, and you've already got inflammation with Hashimoto's. You don't want to be causing more inflammation. So then I'm going to put the greens in, and as I said, celery is a great source of natural sodium. So it's a very, very healthy food for your adrenals. A lot of people with Hashimoto's also suffer from adrenal fatigue, and I've been there myself. I know what it's like, you know, I've been pretty much bedridden with fatigue, and after I changed my diet, I was able to complete a marathon. Can you imagine? I couldn't run around the building I couldn't even walk sometimes on certain days. And then I started to rebuild my body, and I started to have so much energy that I could run a marathon. So we'll just make it easier for the blender by chopping it up. You can use a knife, or you can use your two hands, because then it oxidizes less. So I think that's enough celery. And then we're gonna put the lettuce. And of course, the good thing about smoothies is that if you're a busy female and you need to, you know, go out and meet clients and have meetings or go to work during the day, you can just take it with you. And it's such a simple meal that will satiate you for hours. I mean, I'm good for about 3 hours after having a meal of smoothie. And it's not that kind of meal that you eat and then your energy goes, just you need a nap. It's the meal that really gives you energy, and you start to feel good, and you start all these natural sugars that you are eating, just so good for your brain, you know, that giving you that energy. Okay, so it's ready. So you can see a jug packed full of natural goodness, and then we'll blend it together. So if you've been making it together with me, let's do it. And while the smoothie is blending, I would like to invite you to my free online masterclass, where I'm going to show you the 5 steps to helping you restore your Hashimoto's thyroid and other hormonal imbalances, as well as lose up to 50 pounds of excess weight with zero carbohydrate restriction. Thousands of people have watched it already. So to claim your spot, go to rossumhealthy.com/webinar and sign up. And voila, your beautiful smoothie is ready. Look at how smooth this smoothie is, and packed full of nutrients. It smells amazing, tastes amazing. Your body will thank you for it. So I hope you're gonna go and make it and have it for your lunch and just enjoy the benefits of plant foods. If you like this video, remember to like it, and don't forget to sign up to our free online masterclass, where I will show you how to reverse hormonal imbalances completely naturally at rossumhealthy.com/webinar. I'm going to link this video to another video where I will talk about the steps to help you reverse Hashimoto's naturally. See you there.